two for Montreal, trying to chase it down, wrapping Gardner. Gardner will pull away from him, wheels and deals. Gardner likes to go, and he's got it now, coming in, backhand shot. And dating ourselves somewhat with the reference, puck comes out in front, batted on goal by Fleischmann. Puck comes out, Weiss buries it.
Four Leafs doing some spectating. Everybody gets caught up high.
Glenn Cross centers it in front of the net. Sweeping in there was Freeze. Puck moved out. Van Riemsdyk fires a shot. Penalty coming up. And it's going to go against the Leafs. Komarov.
Holland's going to be the forward this time on the point. The power play is a setup man for Brennan.
And Brennan rifles a shot. And right on. Just had a short shift there. And Reimer stops at it, hangs on, and delivers a hack to any extraneous traffic there around his goal. Here comes Van Riemsdyk, drives in, backhand shot. He continues in to Condon, and for the third or fourth time tonight, Condon gets run over. And at the other end, Reimer smothers it. Gardner with it. Not in position for a shot. Holland zipped it across. Brennan. Gardner. Brennan. He's got that big shot. Fires a wrist shot this time. Boys after it. Tried to center it. Weiss without a stick. Couldn't clear. There's a shot knocked down. Holland gets it out. Van Riemsdyk at the side of the net in time. Runs out. Three-on-three. Here comes Van Riemsdyk. Look at all the room as he comes in. Toronto getting in a change. Van Riemsdyk scores! 44 seconds into overtime.